A flagon of ale, innkeep.
That'll be 4 bucks.
I trust this pouch of gold coins will suffice.
These are just chocolate coins. I'm gonna need like real American ones.
I raided a cave of orcs to get those coins. If you won't give me my ale, I'll cut your head off myself.
Put away your weapon, dwarf boy. We are not here to start a fight. We'd love a bed and some potions of lesser healing to recover what lost it.
Yeah, this isn't like a hotel.
There's a guy sleeping right there.
Holy shit! Look, I'm gonna need you guys to get some real with, like, real American money.
What can you tell me about the Amulet of Kings?
Listen, you guys are disrupting my business. I'm gonna have to ask you all to leave.
What can you tell me about the King's Guard?
Seriously? I need you guys to leave, and I'm gonna call the cops.
What can you tell me about the cops?
What the hell is your guys' problem? I mean, I've seen a lot of shit in the past 30 years, but this is the fruit right out of the jelly.
This is no way to speak to Mithral, King of the Elves.
Hey, Mithral! King of the Elves.
Hey, Zara. Mrs. Mithral?
Why, yes, there is, but my mother died years ago. Why do you ask?
Buy me a drink.
I'm bored of this quest. Can we just kill someone and then sleep off our wanted level? Sorry, Dad!
And I was about to lose my amulet of purity.
Don't worry, he's a chaotic evil, so that action was in character.
Would you be willing to barter? I have 4 rusty daggers, a brass helm, some spider eggs, and 4,000 loops of wire.
We're also wondering if you had any quests for us. We need to collect 42 crystals to reform the Amulet of Kings, but we'd also be happy to do a side quest for you, like deliver a letter to your elderly wife or find your lost violin.
I'm gonna need you guys to stand very still and wait for the police.
This quest bores me. Let's just fast travel to another city.
Oh, I didn't even get any good loot from that NPC I killed.
I think she really liked me. How hard could it be for an elven king to undergo a mating ritual?
The bartender did have a lot of unique dialogue, though. Programmers worked really hard on this section of the game.
Hey, guys, check out this glitch. This guy can barely move.
Onward, adventurers!
This is the police. Come out with your hands up.
Can I get a rum and coke?
No, I fucking quit.